Chapter 72 of the Ontario Reader's Third Book by the Ontario Ministry of Education. Read for LibriVox.org by Lucy Burgoyne. The Sandpiper by Celia Thaxter. Across the narrow beach we flit, one little sandpiper and I, and fast I gather, bit by bit, the scattered driftwood bleached and dry. The wild waves reach their hands for it, the wild wind raves, the tide runs high, as up and down the beach we flit, one little sandpiper and I. Above our heads the sullen clouds scud black and swift across the sky, like silent ghosts in misty shrouds stand out the white lighthouses high. Almost as far as I can reach, I see the close-reefed vessels fly. As fast we flit along the beach, one little sandpiper and I. I watch him as he skims along, uttering his sweet and mournful cry. He starts not at my fitful song, or flash of fluttering drapery. He has no thought of any wrong. He scans me with a fearless eye. Stanch friends are we, well tried and strong, the little sandpiper and I. Comrade, where wilt thou be tonight, when the loosened storm breaks furiously? My driftwood fire will burn so bright, to what warm shelter canst thou fly? I do not fear for thee, thou wrath, the tempest rushes through the sky, for are we not God's children both, thou little sandpiper and I? Celia Thaxter. End of section 72. This recording is in the public domain.